with here, Centennial High School, the Overdrive, second year for this thing, in Roswell, Georgia. I got Juvonte on my right. I got Q Miller on my left. Man, it's like a dunk fest, like highlight reel out here, man. Y'all took it to him and opened up the lab, man. How you feel right now, man?
We feeling real good about the game. We played good overall. We played good as a team.
Man, what about you, man? You had some monster slams, man. Highlight film, man. You'll probably be some of those will play the week on Gymrat 360, man.
I feel pretty good, man. Get a lot of exposure out here, and you know, I did bad in the first half, but I had to step my game up in the second half, you know, show what I could do.
A lot of people say what you were doing out there, they knew you were good, playing if you had that in you.
I always start off slow. It's a habit I got to get out of. You know, I'm working on that right now. But they know how I can do, so it don't really make no sense.
Man, they messed up a lot of your dunks. You had some alley-oops they ain't catching. What's up with that?
They was throwing the alley-oops wrong. They was throwing them at the rim. But, I mean, it don't matter. We still won. So it don't matter.
All right, man. Y'all had a little thing going on the bench. I've seen that. Is that like a blowout ritual?
Yeah, it's like, it's kind of, we call it LA. Like, bro, that ritual, like when people at the free throw line, we just clap our feet, right? Like,
that's it. All right, man. What was your best play of the game for you, man? You like, you stood out. Which one of those dunks? I know it got to be a dunk.
Probably my first dunk when I banged. I banged on somebody. Yeah, when I was down the block.
How did y'all stay motivated for that game? It's like coach got into y'all a little bit, but how y'all stay motivated for a game like that when you're blowing a team out like that?
We just focused on what we got to do. We just knew that we had to get better this game, so that's it. And we played with our stars of love, so we knew we just had a missing piece, so we had to just come together and play together.
All right, I know you playing your ball in North Carolina, but I think you go down one of the best shot high school players. Your game is kind of like Kevin Durant's now. So I don't know anybody ever told you that. Like, we all got a kind of identical game of that, man. You want to give a shout-out to the Shine and all the people going to be saying this, man?
Yeah, I want to give a shout-out to everybody. I want to give a shout-out to my family in Chicago. I want to give a shout-out to my quality education team. That's it. My mom. Hold on.
My mom's too, and my grandma.
Yeah, I just want to give a shout-out to the whole quality education team, you know, for playing hard with me, and I want to give a shout-out to my family.
All right, man. Catch it. Good thing about this, everybody at home can catch us on the internet. Going to be on next week. Stay tuned to another post-game interview from Gymrat 360. Catch all this stuff at GymratInsider.com. All right, man, I appreciate it. What time y'all get here tomorrow, man?
We play at 9.
9 in the morning.